Hello, welcome. My name is Anu Sira and I will be presenting about Surat Beauty today. This presentation is a component for my self-promotion and marketing module for the freelance makeup artistry program at Blanche McDonald. I will be giving a brief overview of Surat Beauty's origin, founder, and their mission, along with three chosen bestseller products from their website. More will be discussed later on, so please sit back and enjoy and pour yourself a glass of wine. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Beauty launcher and makeup artist Troy Surat founded his label and brand as it goes by the name of Surat Beauty today. Troy is a celebrity makeup artist who was raised in Japan, but his interest in the fashion industry led him to New York City, where he launched his career working with the famous Kevin Okwan. Troy helped launch Tarte Cosmetics and worked as an ambassador for Maybelline in New York. Troy Surat envisioned a makeup brand which focused on his beliefs and freedom for free choice, creative self-expression, and channelizing the inner artist. From its double-decker eyeshadows to its powder brush, the shades do not exactly complement each other, but rather bring out the individual look on the people wearing them. Comes from traditional Japanese innovation and culture. Did you know that each of the handmade brushes in the Surat Artistic Beauty Brush collection is developed in Kumano, Japan? Kumano is Japan's oldest brush capital. Basically, most refined brushes have been utilized by Japanese artists for centuries to create calligraphy and exotic paintings. They have now transitioned and applied their artistic expression to the field of makeup artistry by developing cosmetic tools. The following segment presents Surat Beauty's website. It shows a variety of makeup products such as powder blushes and eyeshadows within the Surat collection. These segments of the website also display a variety of bestseller products. I will be picking three bestsellers and we'll talk a little bit about each. First on the list, we have this award-winning Surat Eyelash Curler. The reason that I chose to review this product is because an eyelash curler can be a makeup artist or makeup user's best friend. We've all been there where those pesky eyelashes just don't seem to curl up no matter how hard we squeeze the curler. The worst part occurs when we start coating the lashes thinking that will magically cure the problem when in fact it leads to a bigger mess. The good news is that this eyelash curler is handmade and a Japanese product. It is unique from other curlers and of high quality and consistency. And due to its structure, it has bouncy silicone pads which enable you to use less force when curling. That means no more pinches and painful fingers, and most of all, zero breakage of eyelashes. Other components of this curler are made up of metal steel, and there is no nickel in the pads just in case people have allergies to this element. If you are considering to buy this makeup tool, it is listed for $36 American on the Surat Beauty website. Now for our second product, I would like to review the liquid blushes that Surat Beauty offers. These liquid blushes were very eye-catching and caught my eye as I browsed the website. They're easy to apply and give a powdery, bouncy consistency. The blush creates zero mess since it has a sponge applicator. You simply twist the wand to reveal the liquid formula. The liquid is also very pigmented and is longer lasting. This blush comes in four various shades of cantaloupe, known as golden melon, parfait, known as pink coral, barbe papa, known as cool bright pink, and classique, known as warm magenta. Best-selling product, I would like to review the Lipsleek product. This product is uniquely formulated and very creative in the sense that it is a mixture between a lipstick and a lip gloss consistency. We all have been there when sometimes lipstick feels too heavy on our lips, especially after a long day. On the other end of the spectrum, lip gloss can seem very annoying due to its sticky consistency. These lipsticks come in 12 different shades and have a balm-like consistency, which is creamy in texture. It is very moisturizing because it contains macadamia seed oil and doesn't irritate the lips like lipstick and lip gloss traditionally do. In the next few video clips, the reviewer tries on three different Lipsleek colors in the Surat collection: Savoir Faire, Lame Illuminating Gold, and Cool Beige Rose. Feel free to check their other lip colors and give reviews as well. Seen some of Surat Collection's best-selling products. What really is eye-catching about this brand is their mission statement. They truly believe in individualism and uniqueness, which is why no two colors in their collection is the same. The concept of bringing out an inner artist in anyone who uses their products is a strong statement, and Surat's innovation is also about appreciating the art of Japanese tradition and culture. Some of the concerns regarding this brand, however, are whether it is vegan or not. On their website, they do state that they do not utilize animal cruelty in any shape or form. Moreover, their products are not vegan. For example, their brushes are made up of natural goat, blue squirrel, and sable hair. Also, non-vegan ingredients in their cosmetic products consist of beeswax, carmine, and marine collagen. And that concludes the end of my presentation. I have included a list of references. Thank you for watching.